Hello guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Mr. Omega and this time I will show you how we use cheat codes in Pokemon Gaia version. Let's start. The first cheat code is Rare Candy. We gathered Rare Candy from our Pokemon Center's PC. Second cheat code is Master Ball. We gather Master Ball from our Pokemart. At a time, we can't buy more than one Master Ball. Third cheat code is Walk Through the Walls. So I am starting the mega items. First is Mega Ring. All the mega items we buy from our Pokemart. Second is Venusaur's Mega Stone. Third is Charizard X Megastone. Third is Charizard Y Megastone. Fourth is Mewtwo's Megastone X. Now let's start the Pokemons. We catching the Pokemons from the master codes that I have. Don't master code, you can't catch it. The important code is master code to catch any one Pokemon. So click on master code. We catch first Arceus. Second is Palika. So next is Dalika. Now catch it. So next is Zygarde. Okay. I think like it is snake form of Zygarde. Yes, I am right. Okay. So next is Hoopa. Oh, it's a normal Hoopa, not an unbound form. Okay, very nice. So next is Venusaur. Okay. Yes. Waiting for Venusaur. Oh yeah, Venusaur. Catch it. So next is Charizard. Moving on the grass. Oh yeah, Charizard has come. Catch it now. Okay. So next is Rayquaza. So next is Jirachi. It's a mini and cute Pokemon now. Looking. Oh yeah. So next is Groudon. It's also a strong Pokemon. Groudon. Okay. Next is Kyogre. Okay, moving on the grass. Yes, Kyogre has come. Sun Ward King. Next is Lugia. Okay. Yeah. No, next is Now I will show you to use mega items like mega ring or mega stones. So Charizard is a mega edition Pokemon. Venusaur is also. So first step, give the mega stones to the Pokemon. Go in the grass. Click fight button and press start. And click on a fight. Oh yeah, Charizard is mega evolved. So I will also show in Venusaur. It's an also same procedures that I will show you. I already gave the mega stone to the Venusaur. Press start button. Click on a move. So I wish you like my video, like, share and subscribe. Okay.